Comedian Keaton Patty has written for The New Yorker, The Onion, Comedy Central, Funny or Die, and more. And he tweeted, I forced a bot to watch over 1,000 hours of Olive Garden commercials, then asked it to write an Olive Garden commercial of its own. Here is the first page. And so it is written out. I will handle like stage directions and stuff like that. Okay?
Yeah, absolutely.
So like the very beginning, okay. A group of friends laugh at a dinner table. A waitress comes to deliver what could be considered food. Maitland, you will be the waitress because it's waitress. Hot Wings, you will be friend one.
Awesome. Got it.
Joe, you will be friend two.
I just saw the first line.
I'm trying to open
Steve,
these up in order.
You will be friend three.
Okay.
Justin, you will be friend four. Okay?
Okay.
There's two slides of the script.
Okay.
So after we get through the first slide, you'll have to flip to the second one. Everybody got them? Ready to go?
Yeah.
And we're not going to do any music. Yeah. This is a table read, okay? But I want you to put your hearts into it.
Of course, man. We're professionals. We got this.
Yeah.
Who am I again? I'm sorry. I was opening
your friend
these.
Number two, Joe.
Easy. Nice.
Hot Wings is friend one.
Yeah.
Friend two is Joe. Steve is friend three. Justin is friend four. Maitland is the waitress. Maitland, you got a big role in this. This is a breakout moment.
Yeah.
Do I read the we see parts or are those stage directions?
Those are stage directions.
Okay.
It would be helpful.
Well, I didn't want to read it and be like, we see this.
It would be helpful if those were in parentheses. If he was a real copywriter, he would have put that in there.
If I wasn't dealing with amateurs.
Yeah. You know what? Someone's going to go Jeffrey Tambor on you, and it's not going to look great.
No. Nope. All right.
All right.
Okay.
I'll read the stage directions. So, like, the we see is, you know, that's me.
Okay.
Do we have any, like...
No, this is a table read. Okay. If it goes well, we'll add some music and some clanging of dishes later.
Okay. Oh, so we don't get to...
Okay, I wanted to...
Act.
Nothing like that.
No, this isn't...
It's a commercial.
This is important.
You said, I know.
Yeah.
This isn't like, hey, let's make fun of Italians.
I know it's important.
Yes, it
That's
is.
Why I wanted to know if we were going to have any Italian music. It's an Italian restaurant.
Do you know what a table read is?
Yeah, but I don't.
You think they have an Oompa like band that. Every time?
Justin, you wouldn't have an Oompa band for this.
Look up Earthworm Jim Italian music.
Okay.
We need it.
Not for the table read.
You guys follow directions? Let's move it.
Mm-hmm.
Intro, Olive Garden restaurant.
No, interior.
Interior.
Yeah. Don't you follow directions?
It's like
stay in your lane.
You've never read a script before.
Intro, Olive Garden restaurant.
Okay.
Yes.
Interior, Olive Garden restaurant. A group of friends laughs at a dinner table. A waitress comes to deliver what could be considered food.
Pasta nachos for you.
Oh, the menu is here.
Wait, come on, you guys.
Well, stay in your lane then. Get on it.
Well, you guys were all talking while Maitland was doing her line. All right, quiet on the set.
Laughing.
Quiet on the set.
A group of friends laughs at a dinner table. That's what we were doing.
Yeah, I thought it was a table read, not the set.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Which is it going to be?
Yeah.
Quiet at the table.
Yeah, Mr. Floor Director. Want?
A group of friends laughs at a dinner table. A waitress comes to deliver what could be considered food.
Pasta nachos for you.
We see the pasta nachos. They are warm and defeated.
The menu is here.
Lasagna wings with extra Italy.
We see the lasagna wings. There's more Italy than necessary.
I shall eat Italian citizens.
Unlimited stick.
We see the unlimited stick. It is infinite. It is all.
Leave without me. I'm home.
Gluten Classico from the kitchen.
We the Gluten Classico. We believe the waitress that it is from the kitchen. We have no reason not to believe. Friend four says nothing.
Perfect. What is wrong, friend four?
Friend four says nothing.
Friend four, what is wrong, friend four?
Friend four smiles wide. Her mouth is full of a secret soup. Olive Garden.
Oh, yeah.
Olive Garden.
What? Do it the way that it's supposed to be done.
I can't do a wet voice, I don't think.
Hold on.
Can anyone do wet voice?
You got to get a wet mouth.
Yeah.
It says wet voice.
Come on, salivate over one of us.
Olive Garden. When you're here, you're here.
Justin, I'm sorry that friend four had no lines.
Yeah.
But
It's like this, but yeah, but her mouth was full of secret soup.
You did play your role very well when that part came. It's you true, were yeah. the most convincing of any of us.
I am the best actor.
Yeah. Justin smiled wide. I didn't know friend four was a woman until it got to that part. Like I asked you guys to do, I didn't read ahead on any of it.
I could have been the waitress.
Yeah.
You know.
Good God, the gluten waiter. Classico.
It's more Italy. There's more Italy than necessary.
Lasagna wings. And pasta nachos, please.
I like a mouthful of secret soup.
These are actual items on the menu, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah, the pasta nachos are warm and definitive. Mm.
That is one of the funniest things I've ever seen, that whole script. And if that guy writes 50 more a day, then we will do this bit 50 more times a day.